plus, you know what? I like to do this. I always like to do one session on my way because I just like to do that one session, you know?
A hard one, finish up.
Yeah, so this is my finishing camp session. Yeah, I always like to do one, all the time.
What's your routine tomorrow? Are you going to wake up?
I'm going to wake up, relax, chill, go to the mosque. And then straight from the mosque, go to the weigh-in, and then just eat.
Do you know what you want to eat yet?
I'm easy like that, you know?
You know, Joe became quite the expert in food right now.
Yeah, man, Joe knows about that food now. Joe can tell me what to do. I know we got the chef downstairs, all boxed off. Plus, there's a lot of nice food places over here.
But you know, there was a fan, I don't know if you knew this, the guy that took a picture with you, he was waiting, it's about 6 p.m. right now. He's been waiting for you from about 11 in the morning, and he drove 4 hours for the picture.
Wow.
Can you imagine if you would have blown him off?
I would never do that, man.
I know, but I'm...
And so imagine, yeah, but I gave him the chance to tell me who he is and where he's from. So imagine my team said, no. Yeah, he would have been upset. That's why I never like to say no to people.
If you can.
Yeah, if I can, but no. It's normally people around you say, oh, we have to move. But luckily I had time, you know, so why not?
Absolutely. So I'm going to send a message to your fans if they're watching.
Whoever was out there today, I'm sorry if I didn't meet you, but guys, I'd love to see you tune into the fight and watch the fight, man. And it's been a great training camp, and this is the last session we're going to be doing until we are back in the ring again, maybe end of the year. But this is it for us. And just want to say thank you for all the support throughout the training camp.
There you have it, Amir Khan, last session. Stay tuned, we'll have the coverage. This is the point that I'm going to say back. Reporting.